I think our pitching was clutch when they had runners on, and I think we were offensively clutch when we had runners on. So the combination of those two things limited their runs and helped us get the runs we needed.
Thought that we hit well as a team today, and I know like we're gonna have to hit, like it's gonna be like a slugging fest this coming weekend against Northwestern, because they're a pretty good hitting team, and so it's good that we face like pretty decent pitching, and then we did well, we succeeded on that, so I think that's giving us confidence as this weekend approaches. And then I thought our defense played well, our outfield played pretty good, we had a couple good plays at home, so I think this, like tonight, was just a confidence booster going into Northwestern.
I definitely think Northwestern's going to score runs, and just the way we battled back when Penn State scored every time, and then we would score, and we knew that we just have to keep scoring. I feel like it's going to be those types of games. You know, I'd love a shutout on our side. You know, we could win 5-0, I'd be happy, but I anticipate them putting the ball in play, making us make plays. You know, they may score a run. It's kind of like one of those concepts of, we'll bend but don't break. You know, we give one run, not four, you know, so keep it small each inning.